now that we are into our section for making pull requests, we are now ready. But before we do that, this project, as we've seen, it is quite huge. And as we go to make, we'll need to make some branches so that we can contribute to the repository of Classic Commerce. And being that the project is so huge, it would be better to actually just work on it locally. This is because sometimes the graphical user interface or the GUI might be cumbersome with so many things to share, creating files, making pull requests and finding a file, forking and so many other things that we can do with our user interface. So we are going to go into our command line and check out a couple of things. We can check out whether we have Git installed on our computer, and that is by simply typing git dash dash version, that is git dash dash version, and then we'll be able to see whether we have Git installed on our local computer. Right now my computer has version 2.19.2, and that's because I downloaded it. And if you want to just add Git onto your own local computer in the command line, what you're going to do is you're going to go to git-scm.com, and then while you browse, you're going to find that they'll give you the particular version for your operating system. So after doing that, you download and install the software that you download, and after that you'll go into the documentation. There you're able to see so many things about Git, about the installation and what Git is really about. So don't feel limited just using only the graphical user interface, but feel free to explore even the command line, because it offers you so many solutions, and some of them are actually much faster than the GUI. See you in the next video.